Hello children, welcome to Scrolling Stories YouTube channel. Today's story is The Girl Who Married a Cobra. A childless couple found a snake in a jungle. They brought it home and took care of him as a son. Years later, the woman wanted her son to get married. The man went to his friend's house. The friend, without realizing that the man's son was a snake, offered his daughter for marriage. The people urged the bride to run away, but she refused. One night, she saw a handsome man. He told her that he was her husband. That night onwards, the cobra would turn to a man and in the morning turn into a snake. One night, the couple took the cobra's lifeless body and burnt it. The son said he was relieved of a curse and could stay as a man forever. So children, the moral of the story is love can defeat any enemy. Thanks for watching Scrolling Stories. Please subscribe the channel now.